much more cold.
Rest by the fire, my lord.
Thank you. Are you all right?
My pride hurts more than my body.
It's an unforgiving mountain. What were you hoping to find at the top?
Answers. Power. Anything. A flaming sword would be useful in a place like this.
So it would.
I'm sure you'll best the mountain. Good luck, my lord.
So cold. Need to warm up. Much more cold. Another campfire. A death poem. The mountain beat them. Hurry and light. Ooh. Never been so cold. Soon. That campfire is my only hope. Please, light. Need a fire soon. Now rest a moment. Another death poem. So close to the peak. So cold. Need to warm up. Can't take much more cold. Someone built a dojo here.
Welcome, my lord. Call me Betomaru.
Jin Sakai. I wasn't expecting to find anyone up here.
I've wondered if any would make the climb. You seek the way of the flame.
Invaders from the west with flaming swords threatened Tsushima.
They brought back the gift offered to them by my ancestor.
Teach me, Betomaru. A samurai will show the Mongols the true power of your way.
Take a piece of the rock, and we will face each other in combat. Only then will you learn the way of the flame. Unforgiving.
Now, strike your sword against your piece of the rock. Once more, the way of the flame of light.
The flame is not meant for friendly rivals. I will wield it well against the enemies of Tsushima.
You have learned the way of the flame. Never forget it is a gift that fell from the heavens, Lord Sakai. Is there something else, Lord Sakai?
This place isn't what I expected.
My ancestors trained in the way of the flame here, free of worldly distractions.
What of yourself?
I live to share my teaching with those who deserve it. Another may come who needs the way of the flame.
home safely.
It was a treacherous climb, but I've learned the way of the flame.
It's unruly and powerful, my lord. Take care the flames do not burn you.
The way of the flame will only consume the Mongols.